poor guys, and I just am a part of that video because I had to, in that hole because, oh, I just, my camera might get, stuff off the old video thing, but, so let's continue it on. Anyway, this is Jane with you, it's only okay, I'm just gonna remove the mic because, it's a pretty cool. You know what that creeper saw, it just creeps you out. Anyway, I found it's okay. And what do we have here? And what we found. I hear okay. Okay, that was a cave sound. If you can hear that sound, that's the sound you hear. It's not creepy, is it? So what's this? I still have a little white here, but that's... this is just a real cave here, but that's... Even real. There's too many creepers in this cave. Rachel got real, nothing. Kind of weird I found these injuries, man. But now I'm buying it's my cost, okay? But I don't see my cost yet, but there's too many for that. All I see now is just creepers. There's a lot of creepers.
For a way you don't know what the heck creepers are, there's a lot in y'all. I don't know what the heck people are doing in here, but I have some Minecraft before, so I gotta hit it off, so I'll play it. Because this game is just real, because every time you just go here, there's a wall on the cave. There's this wall here, it's just huge. One time I was flying my cross, and wait a second. It's just weird, because all the walls just comes from uphill, and I don't get why they're uphill. Just look at it. How did it get uphill? And you cannot see it down here. But it's small, so long, so we... I'm sorry, I was just, as we tried to fix this control, but it's shut off. So, now it's working again. Now let's get back to the stone block. Anyways, I'm gonna just do some climbing. If I am holding, I'm going to UAU portion of this game, I think. And this is on the PlayStation. I have this on the Xbox, but unfortunately in my, design this room, because it's in a photo thing. Which, actually, you can have to know what the photo room is, because you probably saw it on my channel on a video before I can read it. What do you think? Since we're in, except I got a new floor on there, because I think I've noticed that video when I was making a message to anyways, nice. The floor is moving because the carpet was messed up, so that's how it falls now. But unfortunately, I have to show you that there, because I am not in that room right now. That's maybe where I'm calling my Star Wars video will be at. Anyways, we're just talking about this Minecraft thing, just going with the cave to continue it. I don't want to be part of this thing anyway. Anyways, that cave out there was just boring. it was nothing, they killed off anything, it was just sort. Anyways, we just found another cave, and that's all really like a cave, but unfortunately, it's just not too hard thing. It's actually hard for us to find caves, just two caves of species of the same thing. We found another cave, but unfortunately, we want to put some money. And this is what happens. We just do the same thing. This might be the same thing to the O, I guess. Who knows? Who knows? Nothing real. Just look to the other side. This one is Jesus Cave all. Maybe not because there's a lot of caves. Of course, always indeed. Go this way. Oh, this is so bold. Read this one. Dead end. Go. Look out. And we're gonna heal. Just get it off already. Well, nothing seems to be on this cave. Okay, so let's just get back outside. And put down more caves. And great. It's getting dark, so let's just shoot this down. It feels like you're trying to get a day again. Go back to the cave for a thing. And the sounds of the caves are really creepy. So if you don't know what the cave sounds are, just look it up. Because I don't hear any cave sounds enough yet. So anyway, if I show you what some more caves, I'll update this video. You know? I'm just afraid this was similar to a dead boss. I thought I was in a really huge cave. Anyways, that's all my video for now. This video is probably going to be over in just a second. So, before I go, I am going to make sure to use my page. Anyways, this is a final page, but this is going to be a little video. It's just it's made a flashlight mod. Yes, I would say Microsoft or PS4 Xbox has gameplay or a mod, you know, I don't know. I think I need a flashlight instead of putting sources all over the place because it's just confusing. Just need a flashlight mod or something. Anyways, wait, this video's almost all over this. Plus, I don't know what to take. I guess that because there's too many. Those sounds. We have those are some sounds on my Minecraft app also. I think we should do cave sounds stuff there or I can probably hear that game and heal something. Anyways, if you don't mind, since I'm going to interview and update my file on my Xbox video file. So, if you want more modern sounds, we'll be up. And I'll be back with another sound like of my game. And be sure to subscribe. Hi. And I'll continue my toys for this next month. Almost. Or whatever. Anyways. Guys, thank you for watching. And it takes for more gameplay videos to where I go. Let's see you. So.